Hello, I'm going to show you how to make a book and the bookshelf. To make a book, you need to have sugar cane, and leather. You can get sugar cane by having like a sugar cane farm near your happy land. And then you need to combine the sugar cane together. You need to do it in a crafting table. See here, combine sugar cane, you have paper. Now after you have paper, you need some leather. You get leather from killing horses and the cow. It is not very nice. To make a book, you would make paper like this and leather in one corner. It's like three papers. Oh, you can put it anywhere. Then you can make a book. If you want to make a bookshelf, you will need 3 books and 6 planks. And then you have a bookshelf. A bookshelf is required for enchanting powers. If you put down a bookshelf and break it, you will get the books back, but not the planks. So be careful when you drop the bookshelf, because you will not get the planks back. So now I cannot make another bookshelf because I don't have the planks. Very sad.